Okay, a couple things. First off, the meter maid thing. Mm. You know, here's I was saying to someone the other day, you know, these people have quotas. They over here we do this whole thing is goes, oh, do they have quotas? Don't they have quotas? Here's how you know they have quotas. They're government employees. Mm. Every other faction of government employee moves like fucking three-toed tree sloths. I mean, on a quaalude. You go to the DMV, you see people drag their ass. You call, like, department of whatever and tell them to come out to the house. They go, oh, we'll be there between 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. You know, we'll give you a 12-hour window. Everything that has to do with the government and everybody that's getting paid by the government is super slow, super lazy, super lethargic, and super apathetic. Yeah. And so when you have to go in and deal with them, it's like talking to a guy who's literally been sucking off an ether rag. Yeah. Now, parking enforcement, these guys hop out of their car and run.
They love it.
They're on the fucking job. They're Johnny on the spot. Is there anything else that the city provides where these guys are actually efficient and moving?
Yeah.
You leave your car on Melrose, you run into a fucking store and buy a comb and run out again, there'll be a ticket on it. What other facet of this government operates with that kind of silky smooth efficiency? None. Totally. There's none other. Doesn't exist. Thus, these guys have quotas. Because the second somebody said to these guys, look, go out, and if you write a ticket, you write a ticket, and if you don't, you don't. You'd see these guys sleeping in their cars, possibly fucking each other on their cars, drinking in their cars. You would be driving up through Los Angeles. You'd be passing these guys, their Chevettes, and they'd just be on their fifth Mickey's Big Mouth, right? You'd see them sleeping in their cars.
I have no pity for whenever you like call one of them a bottom feeder or something like that, you will always have someone go, oh, it's a job and someone has to do it. Yeah, no, I get the fact that someone has to do it, but this person fucking chose to do it.
They deserve everything that we can throw at
because
them.
Because there's plenty of jobs in the world. I'm not of the description that there's a short workplace and we've got high unemployment. I know we do, but I'm a fucking moron and I've never had a problem getting a job.
Same here.
And I've been a bad employee. The only thing I've ever been good at stand-up, I was a bad employee. I've never got good references and I always got another job. Just went to another job.
Look, nobody showed up when these guys were in their senior year of high school, got them in a headlock and dragged them down to the Meter Maid Academy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They did it volitionally. They filled out the paperwork. They did the testing. They did it.
Yeah, yeah.
They brought it on themselves and thus deserve as much shit as you can possibly give them. I would love to live in a world where they didn't exist, where there was no one who would take that gig. I mean, in a way, they're worse than Nazis because at least the Nazis, you had a choice. You either join up or start goose-stepping or you're going to get shot.
Yeah, so, it wasn't much of a choice, though.
Wasn't a huge choice.